This course seems to be a generic introduction to the concept of big data and how we can manage these large volumes of data using artificial intelligence. We will see several applications coming from different fields such as politics, health, finance, education, and we will also see how to manage data coming from social networks such as, for example, Twitter. One of the main important points of this course is that we will see the challenge faced while working with big data, such as data bias, transparency, the loss of privacy. And I will say that one of the objectives of this course is that students with no technical background about big data and artificial intelligence can understand and play with these tools.